Saint, come and see. Come and see your saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Those boys are the crew of Stankum, Scrotus's deadliest underling. Now, profane defilers, scavenger scum. My tabernacle.
We have the car. We need to go. You know a safe place? Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeet, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range. That's what we need. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope. For caliber. Large caliber, yeah. Real live bomb shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, and I saw one dismantled once, it's not so complex. Bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched manor. Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside. None of us don't want you here.
It is what it is. It's all pretty bad.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it. I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Zeke, I stand ready to do the good work.
We're so dead already. We don't even know how to fall over.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes. Fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Into that camp head on.
Lie low here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place. abomination and a waste of good metal. A convoy! A lot of them! Their lead it carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. Understood. The secret went far and joined together with the mask sacrament of the...
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus, the bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside, less dangerous, for those with the eye.
Road kills are the worst kind of scum. Just dune drifters who pack up and try to kill others for loot. I say, no mercy for them.
It doesn't look that heavily defended.
A dusty demon, a sandy screwer. Don't get too close. No, or it'll screw us too. War party. Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old socket wrench.
That shouldn't be a problem.
Souls are all exposed!
good! I'm not good! Anything!
Get to work.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
This will fill up again with water soon.
gunshots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. We really should try to get our lovely magnum opus.
Which one? I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed. Oh, the long shot sings!
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. But please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Someone's here! Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck, Spego!
Gotta be water around here somewhere.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.